Boy, just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah chillin', pimpin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed them new shoes. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch to blue. Now they...
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between El Toro and Bone Crusher. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight fight, El Toro is 30, Bone Crusher is 45. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds.
El Toro.
Ready?
Bone Crusher. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Bone Crusher. Black trunks for El Toro. And there's a nice straight by Bone Crusher. It's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Nasty leg kick lands.
Good combinations.
Powerful kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
Big kick to the body again.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
Powerful right hand. Landing. Oh, big kick. Solid shot to the body. Huge kicks.
Clean inside leg kick.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
There it is.
He got the takedown. Looking for the arm triangle. He's got the arm secured. Scoots his hips back, sprawls. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free.
Got them out.
He scores with a huge left. He's out. He's out cold.
It is all over. It is all over.
He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that again from another angle. And here we see it again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bermiotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, El Toro.
El Toro, winner by knockout.